Weasel News.
Laszlo claims he was molested into cutting his hair.
Athletes are supporting Carl Wilkins, saying they use performance-enhancing drugs too.
Talent show host Laszlo spoke yesterday about the events that caused him to change his appearance.
I wouldn't do this to myself. There are dark forces out there, okay? Cults, I mean, Vinewood isn't all it's cracked up to be. Seriously. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go to therapy.
Penis Pill News.
Over 20 professional baseball, football, basketball, and one soccer player have stepped forward in solidarity with disgraced athlete Carl Wilkins, who has admitted to using performance-enhancing drugs before sex. They say someday all men will need that pill. God bless pharmaceuticals.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.